we don't want to make the same mistakes maybe we made with Russia on fossil fuels. We were very dependent on Russia for fossil fuels, and we have today difficulties with China. We don't want to be too dependent for the innovative technologies that we need today and that we'll need more in the future. That's why it is important to rebalance the relationship, and for that, it is important also to engage with the Chinese authorities.
Ukraine.
Нет сомнений, что мы сможем задействовать и новые возможности для...